All right, we are in the Rhode Show kitchen. If you are hungry, you have come to the right place. Chef Daniel is here from Fire and Ice, which we love in downtown Providence, right at the Providence Place Mall. We got breakfast crepes. That's what you're cooking up. Good morning.
We're gonna cook up crepes.
Good morning. Nice to be back.
Hey, it's great to have breakfast this time of morning, this time of the day. Also, it smells great throughout the studio.
Right, we try.
All right. So, what do we need to make this?
So, what we're gonna do is we're gonna show you how to actually make a crepe batter. Mm-hmm. Right, it's just like a very thin pancake that you wrap around savory or sweet ingredients.
Okay.
So, all you need to make this is flour, vanilla, sugar, butter, milk and eggs.
And that's it?
That's it.
That's all we need. All right, so what are the other things? These are some of the other the fillings?
These are going to be fillings. So we have cherries, we have raspberry filling, we have strawberries, apples, we have blueberries, granola, yogurt, chocolate chips, anything on our market, you can put in a crepe, whether you want to do savory or sweet.
This is nice because you guys are also doing brunch too, right?
Yep.
At Fire and Ice.
We do brunch. We got pastries, pancakes, omelets. We have a carving station that we brought in, home fries, plus everything you can get for our regular lunch menu is available. Fresh fruit salad, fresh pastries, bagels, fresh fruits. It's wonderful.
It is wonderful. And I can tell you, not only did he bring all this stuff for just to show us, but he's got enough to feed an army here this morning. So we're going to eat well. All right. We're going to start putting this together in just a little bit. Back to you.
Let's send it back to the kitchen to Michaela with those guys from Fire and Ice.
Yeah, that's right. Chef Dan is here, and we are about to make our crepe batter, correct?
Yep. So the first thing we do is crack 6 eggs.
Okay, we'll do it together. Oh, you get the one-handed. Oh. It's all right, as long as they all get in there, right?
Yep.
So 6 eggs here, and the thing about a crepe batter, it's thinner than a typical pancake batter,
yep.
Right? All right, we've got those in there.
So this
up. Do we get those started before
we'll get those
we add
started.
Something
You want to mix
else?
These until they're nice and frothy.
Okay. Turn that up just a bit. And you were mentioning all the variety that we can have when we go to Fire and Ice to make something like
yeah,
a crepe.
Yeah, we're well known for variety. Crepes, omelets,
so.
Pancakes. We have the carving station. We have fresh fruits, vegetables,
oh my gosh.
As
and
well as everything for lunch.
I was telling you, sometimes I spend a ridiculous amount on even something like an omelet because I want all of those different ingredients.
Right,
and
right.
Now you can go and custom make it yourself.
As many as you like. All right, now that we're starting to get a little frothy,
mm-hmm.
We're going to add the sugar.
Okay.
Let that mix in.
Going to make sure they're nice and sweet.
Right. A little vanilla.
Mmm.
Put 8 tablespoons of softened butter.
Okay.
It'll give a little splashy there for a second. Once all that incorporates, we're gonna add our milk.
Okay. Any type of milk in
Any
particular?
Type of milk. If you want to use skim milk or soy
okay.
milk or anything like that, feel free.
Well, that's a nice option too, to those who are maybe lactose.
We use whole milk. And the last thing we're gonna do is just slowly mix in flour. You wanna do it slowly so you don't get
that big cloud of
right?
smoke, that's for sure. Did the flour, did you have to sift that prior to, or can, is that just
you
fine
You can
to...
sift it, but ours, we don't need to sift it.
Mm-hmm.
But it's always good to make sure you don't get any clumps or anything
that's
in it.
That's right, yeah. Keep an eye out for those. And the amount that we're making today, about roughly how many crepes does this make?
This will make 1 quart of batter, so every crepe's about 4 ounces.
Mm-hmm.
So you're probably looking at about 8 to 8.
Yum!
Eight
so you can fill a whole family with this amount.
Yep.
Okay, the batter's going. We're going to show you how it all comes together when we come back.
We are back in the Rhode Show kitchen this morning. Chef Daniel's here from Fire and Ice. Breakfast crepes is on the menu. I'm also here along with the Iron Chef this morning. She has her. She is ready to go. She is ready to go. What are we going to do now?
Now we're going to make a crepe.
Okay.
All right.
So the first thing we're going to do is just grease up the grill a little bit.
Mm-hmm. All righty.
It's going to make a little bit of smoke.
That's a problem.
And we'll take this is the crepe batter we just
force.
Made.
Okay. And again, so, thinner than a pancake
thinner
batter.
Thinner than a pancake, yep.
Okay. And the shape of a crepe is kind of different too, right? Because you kind of fold everything
yep.
up and keep it together.
All right, so we're just gonna let that just cook for a little bit on that side and then we'll flip it over.
Okay.
All right.
When do you put the ingredients in? Because
After
if this
flip
was-
flip it over.
Okay, because if this was a pancake, I would go ahead
right.
and put them
put
in,
them in
now,
now and,
then
flip. And then
flip it. Got
it. You wanna so make we sure we're gonna wrap it up kind of like a burrito.
Okay.
And anyone who hasn't been to Fire and Ice has been around for
these
a long time,
standby.
For a while down in downtown Providence, right at the Providence Place Mall.
Yep.
The nice thing is you can go in there, you get something to eat, you pick out what you like, and you can see your food being prepared.
Made right there in front
Made
of you.
Right
the biggest grill in the country, so it's
and
great
it is.
To stand around
it. custom made. Everything. Because anytime you go out, even for breakfast, there are way too many choices sometimes. You almost wish you could combine a few things together. And this is perfect.
Maybe so just what, make sure it's not sticking.
Okay.
And then you can add a bunch of different ingredients to it, and a lot of the ingredients you brought here this morning, too.
Now you just want to try to flip it.
Okay.
Here we come go. Come in on the side like
come
this.
Come in on the side.
Let's see.
Got it.
Right. And then just lift a little bit.
Oh, God.
Here we go. Nice and easy.
You got
flip it.
Whoa!
Got
nice!
Yeah.
Nice job!
Don't ask me to do that again.
Nice job!
Perfect. All right, so now what we're going to do is we're going to put some ingredients in it. So what I have over here is a lot of berries. Mm-hmm. So I thought we'd do like a mixed berry version.
Sure.
Yum.
All right, so the first thing we'll add is just a little bit of cherry.
Put that in.
Excuse me, this is raspberry.
Raspberry, okay.
All right, and here's the cherry.
Yum.
Okay, some strawberries.
And looks berries, good. Of course, too perfect for the summertime.
And this is great, too. Fire and ice, if you were to have this, you can pick out what you'd like inside of it, too.
You can put as little or as much as you want in it.
Love
it's all
that.
Up to you, your choice. All right. You also have, like, chocolate chips and different candies you can put in, granolas, yogurts, anything like that.
Delicious.
So now we're going to take a quick look at this.
Okay. Do we kind of fold it up?
Yeah.
One side at a time.
Good.
Look how beautiful that looks.
Just roll that over like
smells
that.
Delicious. I like having that, some of that crunch, some of that.
Yeah, it's really good when you're mixing everything in, and then we'll
looks
take
great.
That.
And you were saying right now brunch is on Sundays, but that will change.
It will. Starting in July, we're actually going to move brunch to Saturday and Sunday as well.
Yum.
So be able to come in every Saturday and have all this stuff.
That sounds
all
delicious.
All the choices. All right, so now I have some fun stuff over here for you guys.
I've already found it.
we got some chocolate syrup.
Okay.
And we got some powdered sugar.
Oh, man, this is like...
Just going to load it up.
An ice cream sundae. You ready for this? Well, this is going to be yours.
Nice.
Okay.
Here we go.
Put that in there.
He likes chocolate, so.
Lots of chocolate.
There we
that
go.
That looks good.
Check that out.
Now that is... That's all right.
That's good. That's perfect.
You're fine.
You can't go wrong with powdered sugar, that's for sure.
You're fine.
There you go. Oh, okay. Okay, you're losing the whipped cream. It's so fresh.
Hey, and you also brought... It's not just this... That's made at Fire and Ice. It's also, you have a ton of other things that you
guys
make.
The options we have are French toast, we have omelets, pancakes, we have home fries, sausage, bacon, we actually do a carving station. Mm-hmm. We have fresh fruit salad, scrambled eggs, eggs over easy.
What is next to the sausage?
That's roast beef. Seared roast beef. Fresh fruits, bagels, croissants, pastries, danishes.
Endless. Endless stuff. What do you say? Should we make another crepe?
Sure. Make another crepe. And this here is delicious. This is so good.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
We'll go. A little,
and you picked it up perfectly.
I can't take all the credit. It's just the topping.
Beautiful.
But look how quick that came together too. Because I know you guys are always jammed. You're swamped. So, but the fact that you can kind of get the crepes and the pancakes out so
efficient.
Everything
we do is designed to be fast. 7 minutes is our time limit.
Oh, great.
We try to make everything off the grill in 7 minutes. That way people, when you're standing there watching your food, 7 minutes can be a long time.
Yeah.
So we try to turn it fast.
And one of the important things, too, I think you should mention, too, is the freshness of all of the things that you can pick
everything out. Everything is prepped fresh every day. Produce comes in fresh every day. We use fresh ingredients on everything.
All great.
You know,
beautiful.
95% of our sauces are made from scratch in-house.
Look at that. All right,
this
now you can go to Fire and Ice anytime, really. Make sure you check out their breakfast brunch. And if you want more information, including this recipe, head on over to the Roadshow page at WPRI.com.